Hello kids, today we will read page number 18 from the English reader book and the chapter name is My and Your. My means mera, your means tumhara. So let's start. This is my cap. The boy is saying that this is my cap means यह cap मेरी है. This is my cap. Then he says, that is your cap. वो जो cap है वो तुम्हारी है. That is your cap. Next picture. The girl says, this is my bag. यह bag मेरा है. This is my bag means मेरा bag है. Then she says, that is your bag. वो जो bag है वो तुम्हारा bag है. That is your bag. So kids, I hope you have understood the meaning of my and your. Try to make 2-3 sentences by using these words. Bye kids, thank you.